This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
Would you like to see what I have?
If you can bring more, it's yours. Goodbye. Always happy to help, my lord.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average. Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
Longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Huh? Yeah.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck. What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal.
Yeah.
Get closer. Now, kill them all!
Come on, everyone. Let's get to the bridge. I heard Lord Shimura has an army with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be gone before he shows up.
Came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening. Over here.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
Mongols send most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that watcher quickly.
Could you sneak under?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
On the way!
There they are. And they brought some friends from Yarikawa.
I figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting.
You finally got here.
Don't get too close. They'll see me.
Stay safe, Kenji.
I'm trying to get away.
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was not a good idea. How many Mongols are left?
Just the ones here.
Then let's end it.
Lord Sakai, we're just in time.
Keep swinging, Norio.
Oh, the gods! The gods!
That was close.
The fort is ours, my lord.
That's enough searching.
Yeah. Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need, and prepare to ride for Jogaku. So, you and...
Life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jogaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. Sharper than ever. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Your sword arm protects us all.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Worthy of a samurai.
Thank you.
Until we next meet, my lord.
one still lives.
Samurai, are you alive or a spirit?
Alive, for now. And wondering what you do here.
I feared the secrets of my dyes would go to waste. But a samurai lives. My colors are midnight, trees blackened by fire, eyes dark with yearning. Bring me the right materials, and I will clothe you, my lord. I need more to achieve the perfect shade.
I'll see you again. Of a robbery. Fresh blood. Someone was hurt. Could be nearby.
Here!
must be the one they robbed on the road. Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals. Dirt. Like he was digging for something. Or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Alone, never forgotten.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready when you are.
We don't have to do this.
I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish. Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you, my lord. But I must defend.
Thank you.
I hope you find true honor in your next life.
Yes, my new creation is perfect for you. I need more to achieve the perfect shade.
Goodbye.
Thank you. Here you,
safe now.
Please, help!
You'll be free soon.
I've never been so thankful.
Go, and stay safe.
Farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Kosaka's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
I am sorry. I cannot help you.
I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about her.
What happened to you?
Junshin, what was that about? Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry. I couldn't help.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
I told you exactly what the musician said.
The legend says Uchitsuna was cursed, not the book.
Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Ah, they were my mother's favorite. She used to say they knew our island better than any other creature.
I believe it, my lord. If it weren't so dangerous, I'd follow one. See where the golden bird leads me.
Maybe I'll do just that. But you should wait until our home is safe once more.
I will, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
Lord Sakai.
Those people need help. I just hope Hanauka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanauka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
Face me first!
Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet.